What equipment should you be using for your podcast? A lot of the geeks won't like my answer here because I think that you need to ramp up. You shouldn't worry about mixing boards, XLR cables. I've never used any of those things. Use your computer's built-in microphone. Once you get the hang of that, for years I used this cheapo $25 Logitech Clear Chat headset. And then once I got the hang of that, I upgraded to a Samson C01U microphone. And for the longest time, I just had an MD5 stand that sat on my desk. It was a $10 stand. And then I upgraded to this $60 Neewer heavy duty arm that just bolted, clipped to my desk here. And then for those times when I am on video, when I'm, for example, doing a podcast interview, I use these Passonomi brands earbuds that just wirelessly connect to my Bluetooth. And then for the web camera, I use a Logitech H920 webcam. And then I added on a couple of fun things like a ring light, just a cheapo $20, $30 ring light that has a flexible arm. You put it behind your camera, it just plugs into the wall, has an on and off button that makes you look a little bit better. And then Audacity to record my side of conversations, and then Zoom to meet in a video chat room and to record an entire podcast conversation. But that is it. And the simple answer is built-in microphone, upgrade to a Logitech Clear Chat, and then later on, once you want to get a little fancier, Samson C01U, or sometimes they call it a C01U, but just a $120 Samson microphone. That's the equipment I use.